But it feels good. You know, the kids responded this week. They came out, and you know, the kids and the assistant coaches, they got them working, and a lot better feeling than what it was the last 2 weeks. Defense came up big, and you know, and like we preached all week, they're number five and they're number 10. They can go, and if we don't play assignment football, you know, he can score anytime he touches the ball. And when we played our responsibility, we looked well, and when we didn't play it, they gassed us big time.
The Falcons recover the fumble on the 40-yard line. First down, Falcons.
Both Kevins had a pretty good night. I hadn't got the word yet on our center, Chase Anders. He kind of got bummed up there a little. Check on him. But, yeah, they're gelling. They're coming together. We're finding our identity right now.